Ricochet said he's modeled his career after some of the most precise superstars in WWE history.
Well, Ricochet can study them, but it doesn't make him them.
But it certainly makes him up for the challenge. Expect to see Ricochet's precision at work tonight.
But you cannot overlook his opponent, as intense as they come.
Not exactly the superstar you want to be standing across the ring from. Unfortunately, he already is.
Will it be?
I think so.
And he only stays down for a one count.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
And they get over.
Beautiful.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
Full array of offense from Ricochet.
An impressive assault from Ricochet.
Using the elbow as a weapon. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yes, Ricochet was putting his precision to work there.
Well, not the biggest superstar in the WWE locker room. Ricochet certainly makes up for that in other areas.
Absolutely, Cole. Everyone notices Ricochet's speed and agility, but don't overlook the man's strength. When Ricochet throws all of his power behind his attacks, they are bone-shaking.
My, oh my, what elevation!
Maybe that will set him up.
Set right out of the ring. And this one might be headed ringside.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
He's looking a little weary now.
The stupendous speed and power of Ricochet is yet to run out of steam.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. He's one step ahead there. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Flips out the back door and a chop block.
Three. And returning to the ring.
Four.
Ah, this is that cockiness of Ricochet that most people don't know about. It's a good look on him.
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should be.
Impact.
Shining Wizard! That's right, Corey. That was a Shining Wizard.
They got their opponent all the way up, and my goodness, might have cracked their rib.
He's lost some of his wind now. Oh, kick connects.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
A jumping stop to the gut. This offense causing Ricochet to wind down.
And Ricochet needs to create separation.
This could be big. Going up high.
From the top.
Nobody home.
Able to give him the slip.
Driving a knee into the arm.
kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking.
Deathlift into the German suplex. Wow.
Is just ahead,
and he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Nicely done, snap suplex.
So quick.
The pace is quickened thanks to Ricochet.
Seeing some bone-shaking power behind those attacks as Ricochet takes advantage.
Takeover. Heading up, he's thinking big. Top rope.
50. Nailed it.
Ricochet has to find a grip on this match.
Ricochet has to find energy fast.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Layout DDT. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions.
From the top, double stop!
Ricochet got that one big time!
Looking for the victory! Two count! And there's the win! Huge win here tonight!
Here is your winner.
And the outside help definitely had to play a factor here, guys. I don't know how anyone can call this a clear-cut win with that in mind.
Well, you have to celebrate the fact they won it all by themselves.
Were you watching the same match, Corey? They clearly had some assistance.
Okay, Saxton, and in basketball, does the person who throws the assist get the point? No, my point stands.
What?